Hi, I'm Anton with speedcreed.org. So what's your plan? What's your goal? And how hard is it for you to keep focused? If you're like most people, it's probably pretty difficult. But you can make it easier. That is, if you're trying to focus on the right kind of goal to begin with. Proverbs 16:3 says, "Depend on the Lord in whatever you do, and your plans will succeed." Now, if your plans are more geared toward shopping for an even better set of golf clubs, or the perfect pair of new shoes for your already huge collection, when you should be concentrating on the latest issue in the life of your teenage son or daughter, then I wouldn't expect God to be too much a fan of that. Or, if your goal is to become more popular at school, regardless of what that might mean, what that might cost you, instead of attending church and listening to your parents, then don't expect God to be too supportive of that either. So what should be your plan? The answer is different for everyone, and yet the goal is the same. God has a destiny for you, a specific plan that He's made for you and you alone, and everyone's plan is different. Ephesians 2:10 tells us, "For we are God's handiwork, created in Christ Jesus to do good works, which God prepared in advance for us to do." So God has known all along what He wants us to do. Then why aren't some of us doing it? Well, it's because the devil has made it his job to try and mess things up. He'll try to confuse us and get our thoughts aimed in the wrong direction. He'll try to get our priorities all out of whack. And if we're not careful, we'll get to where we don't even notice. And that's why the author of Proverbs 4:25-27 was inspired to write, "Let your eyes look straight ahead. Fix your gaze directly before you. Give careful thought to the paths for your feet and be steadfast in all your way. Do not turn to the right or to the left. Keep your foot from evil." So again, God knows exactly what He wants you to do. It's your destiny, and He planned it all out for you before you were even born. But God will never make us adhere to His plans. He'll coax, and He'll give signs, and He'll try in plenty of ways to move us in the right direction. But He'll never force us, because that would defeat His whole purpose for designing us to have a free will. God wants us to line up with Him willingly, not like slaves, but as friends or as loving sons and daughters, as followers who He can eventually train to become holy as He is holy. So why not get with the program? Let's not set our goals on the temporary things of this world, which aren't going to last anyway. But let's let our plans be geared toward the things of God, which lead to our fulfillment in heaven, where the results are everlasting. And it's really not all that hard to do if you'll just remember to trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him, and He will make your path straight. I'm Anton. Speedcreed.org.